Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Notice the battery's at 89%. It is 7:14. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait 5 minutes and see that the 89% has dropped dramatically as I'm filming on my GoPro 12. So what am I talking about here? Here's what's going on. I've taken this GoPro 12 on my bike, and it only lasts for about an hour, the internal battery, hour and 10 sometimes, but it just dies. And it's so hard with this case that you got to take the case off, fold in these connectors, pop off everything. It's so hard to change the battery. I don't want to do that while I'm riding a bike. I miss some really good downhill runs because I ran out of battery. So what I'm going to do is this. I went and bought an Anchor 633. I think it's got 5,000 amps in it. And I'm going to plug this in. Like I said, it was 7:14, so 1 minute's already gone by. I'm going to plug this in afterwards and wait it out another 5 minutes, and you'll see that the internal battery doesn't run anymore when this dog is plugged in. The GoPro runs on the external battery, this one, and basically this thing is huge, 5,000 amps, should last about 5 hours. And this solves a lot of the problems out there that I'm seeing from people asking questions because of this one issue. Maybe I'm wrong, it's not an issue, but I couldn't find an answer for this. So you do have to have the battery in, at least. I'm not sure about that either when I plug in this Anchor. I'm going to test that too, see if the battery needs to be in. So I'll be back in 3 minutes. All right, and put this on pause. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. And we went from 89% to 84% in 5 minutes. Like I mentioned, this thing lasts 1 hour on that battery. So here we go. I'm going to plug in the Anchor. Don't move. Don't go. I'm still here. Don't worry. It's a little blurry. It's not your eyes. All right. Here we go. Oh, that's weird. The Anchor is magnetic. So, all right. Here we go. Where are we? Oh, come on now. Anchor's plugged in. And you can't see that because I don't know why you can't see that. Okay. It's at 84%. You see that? There we go. That 84% with the Anchor plugged in. Say awesome, Tom. Say awesome, Tom. All right, here we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen. It is 5 minutes later. And it's blurry. Why is it blurry? There it goes. I don't know what this is. What is that? Okay. So it's 5 minutes later and it is 84%. Remember, unplugged, the battery drained 5% in 5 minutes. With my Anchor 633 plugged in, no drainage at all, but it doesn't charge it up while it's filming. So now what we're going to do is we're going to take the battery out. Okay. I can tell you for sure that it does charge when it's not filming. Actually, I can't tell you that for sure. Let's do this. Let's stop filming. Here we go. Bam. And then you'll be curious. So I'm gonna give it a couple of minutes, see if I can even take it up one percentage point. So I'm going to put this on hold once again so you don't have to watch forever. Hopefully I don't blow it here. Yeah. All right, I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. I think I am. All right, check this out. I was only gone for about a minute. It's up to 85%. So it's charging. It's on and charging. When I say it's on, it's powered on, but it's not filming. And it charges while it's not filming. But when it's filming, it stops charging and runs off of the Anchor power pack. And that's just the way it is, which is fine, perfectly fine. I don't care. I've got 100% battery when I start out and I plug this in. It's great. This makes me, oops, I don't see that. Okay, 85%, see that? So it was at 84%. In about 30 seconds or so, there it's gonna go to 86. Just keep your eyes on that, don't be afraid. There it goes, 86, bam. Now, here's the next thing I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put this on pause again. I'm gonna take the battery out and see if this works without the battery. And again, this is the, which one is this? Let me see here. Yeah, this is the GoPro 12, the newest one. All right, I'm gonna put this on pause. All right, check it out. No battery. I took it out. There's no power to it. I plugged it in and it started up on its own and started to upload the video that I took earlier. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to push the button, see if it'll video without the battery in. Oh, ho, ho. There you have it, folks. Perfect. I don't even need a battery with this Anchor. Anchor 633. And you can get this on TikTok on a great deal. Go to Julian Dane E. In other words, J-U-L-I-A-N. D-A-N-E-E, and you'll find it there. Good news, folks. I can use this without the internal battery. How lovely is that? But why? I mean, it's not the end of the world to have the battery in, too. So there you go. We got a solution for you.